After check the HS2 is okay, we can connect the power supply and the antenna. Press power key to turn on the HS2. Then it enters into the active interface. The radio default is a receiver. Press left and right key to select yes. If you think everything is fine with the radio so far, we can select yes and press menu to active the radio. The HS2 will enter into the working interface. Now we can get into menu to open the transmit function. Long press menu, get into set. Then press menu, find the TXEN. Press left and right key to select on and off. Here we select on. Then long press menu to save and exit. Now the HS2 support to transmit. Thanks for watching 73.